doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, really, don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over. All right, time to learn a few new tricks. Okay, so this is where they make angels. Hello? Anybody home? I see lots of vests, but no people wearing them. How did he do with them? Yep,
whoa,
what
up, whoa.
Okay. Not what I imagined from the outside.
What the fuck?
Whoa. Okay.
Yo, what the fuck is this?
Okay. Bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells. And you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers.
This guy sounds like a villain, not gonna lie. Oh shit. He's not even taking damage, man. If he is, he's not taking much damage. Mad bro. Dusty shit, man. I don't know what the fuck you're on about. What the
damn it! You gotta get back in there!
What the fuck? I take it I've got to go to another video source. That would be one right here now, wouldn't it? Fuck yeah!
It's all the best in your basement! What are you doing with the people your angels grabbed?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
I need your powers!
You need to leave!
Not yet. Oh shit.
You gotta stop doing that!
Why is... It's like the literal floor is fucking lava, man. I don't like it. This game. Yeah. He who dwells, motherfucker. It's just a giant fucking angel. Stop shooting me, buddy.
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall!
What the fuck? No water in the water thing. Come on, bitch. What you got, bitch? What you got? Oh, I haven't got much. Maybe. Can't touch this. Lol. Smoke. Well, that was a good fucking dream. Smoke. Are you smoking yet? King. Oh, bitch, how you feeling? What? Oh, God. Man.
Out of the lava, Delson, now!
Yeah, I should probably get out of the lava. It's like a video game within a video game. It's like video game inception, bruh.
Safety hazard.
What the fuck do I do now? There are no platform. Okay, there are platforms. Yeah, this is gonna be a long ass boss fight. Jesus Christ. You only get a certain amount of missiles and you have to fucking recharge, man. And every time I go to recharge, you shoot some shit. Stop shooting me. Don't mind me, buddy. Stop fucking shooting me like that, Jesus Christ.
And back in the piddledy box.
In the piddledy box.
Until I get what I came for.
The fuck, bruh. Why would you want Lobby Planet?
I grow tired of your company.
As you grow tired of my company. Okay.
Flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Look at these conveniently placed power crystals. Oh, fuck. How about a week ago? Where's he going to? Oh, he's going over here, okay. Fucking get out of lava. Come give me that rockets. Oh, I need to kill these bosses here. Little Big Planet's terrible, I think. Little Big Planet's awesome if you're 3 years old. You can't get me. No, he's just Irish. It doesn't quite count. Lithuanian. My bad. Pro skills, yeah. Was it something I said? Stop shooting me. Mine. I need the neon already. You complete the first mission after all this time. You finally did it, bruh. I know missions are notoriously long in Metal Gear Solid, dude. Thank you. quickly. Oh man, what you doing? I got all four rockets this time.
Lol.
Oh, don't move now when you got such little health now. Oh, maybe I was meant to do that before. I meant to shoot the angels as he's like transforming into the next big thing. No, not them ones. Like, after he like disappears and moves to a different location, if you shoot the angels, you do a fuckload of damage. Because you're a boss. Why can't I shoot? They can't shield themselves as well as the big guy, surely.
Finish it!
Lol. Mad bro.
Don't hurt me, Nelson!
It's motherfucking Eugene.
At school, I always tried to blend in. To fade into the background. To disappear.
It's like me, buddy.
But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far.
No. Guys.
When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me. Different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew we had to stop her.
He's a good guy. Okay. Good old Eugene.
Nelson! Nelson!
Okay, that's starting to get old.
Oh, it sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I thought he was like thanks, crippled.
Gonna done without you. Oh wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
One important thing, yeah. She got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look. Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Redeem Eugene, obviously. There's no way I'm gonna fucking get them this guy. Happen builds. Yeah, man.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally. That's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.